Extending a hand to those who need it most. That's the goal for a group of volunteers who are donating their time to put together Christmas care packages for the homeless veteran community. KSN's Andrea Herrera was there, to tell us more, and she joins us now. Good morning.
Good morning, Alexis. Christina Rose started this in 2015 after being a witness of an unfortunate situation. According to Rose, she saw a homeless man being beaten by two males. Later on, she found out the homeless man was actually a veteran of the United States and had served 5 to 6 tours in Iraq. This is when Rose realized there was something that had to be done in order to help those who, after serving our nation, are left with secondary effects. So now, every year, Rose provides at least 200 care packages for homeless veterans who are living in the streets within the metropolitan area.
This first year was, I think we had 9 or 10 items in the bags, and then I started doing more research and how many people needed help. It's just daily essentials, bathroom items, items to keep them warm in the wintertime.
Rose says her ultimate goal is to give away around 1,000 care packages every year to veterans not only in Wichita, but across Kansas. Here for you, Andrea Herrera, KSN News 3.